Now we are going to print on the cylinder bottom. Here, we already fixed the bottom here. Now we are going to start printing from the computer.